to the excise tax collections, this is an estimate, would be reduced by about $240,000. What they're estimating is a 40% overall reduction in excise statewide. That's the 40% number for us. There may be more or less depending on how many hybrids or whatnot are in town.